AutoLoad Baler works with specific carts that have a floating base. So at the back of the machine, as you can see there, is a scissor lift system. You push the cart with the boxes in, make sure it tucks under all right, and then lock it into place and press go. And that's it. You walk away with the empty cart and go back to work. All that time and effort saved.